to retire already reminded me how long that's been. But as he said, you know, when you love what you're doing, then the time goes by very quickly and very favorably. So thanks for joining us today for our Uweki, Trimming of the Black Pines. And I hope some of you have already started adding to your knowledge of Japanese pruning techniques and philosophy. We had a little lecture with our curator emeritus, Dr. Virgil Hedick. Thank you, Virgil.
Yes. Thank you.
And there's, of course, lots of people to thank for putting on any program here at the garden, because these programs are underwritten by the Friends of the Japanese Garden. So those are our members. I know we have a lot of members here. Can you raise your hands? Thank you very much for your support. This program is very near and dear to all of our hearts. Virgil came in the early 80s and our trees had been growing, but really hadn't had the care of people who really understood what a Japanese black pine could be, should be. And he helped bring us together with the Uweki Art Tree Trimming Club of America and its founder, Sensei Noda.